This tutorial will show you how to schedule an appointment using SupportNet. For instructions on how to sign into SupportNet, please view the logging in video. In My Success Network, click on the arrow of the professor or advisor you'd like to schedule an appointment with. Click Schedule if the member has opted in for this feature. Then choose what you need help with. Your options will depend on the relationship you have with the individual. For example, you will not have the option to make an advising appointment with a faculty member that is not your advisor. Once you have selected the type of appointment, select Continue. You will be prompted to choose a date and time. If none of the shown times work for you, you can click to future weeks and months to see those availabilities by clicking Show More Times. You will be asked to validate the date, time, location, reason for visit, and you can also add comments on this screen. Click Confirm. You can view and edit appointments you've made by going to your side navigation menu and then Upcoming. Lastly, you can cancel the appointment by pressing the three dots under the upcoming appointment. Please review our other videos about SupportNet for more information. If you have any further questions, feel free to contact your advisor or view the website at www.cmo.edu/supportnet.